Hello everyone, and welcome back to Halo Wars 2. Now, in the last video, we pretty much got destroyed by some brutes. But, we fought back, and we won. So in this one, we're going to continue the campaign. Is that the one I'm on? There's no continue. Wait, is there a continue button? Okay, hopefully this takes me where I need to go.
The intelligence captured at Desmus's base indicates the Banished are using something called the Cartographer. What can you tell us, Isabel?
The Cartographer is a map of everything on the Ark. That means Atriox could use it to locate key systems and weapons on this installation.
Isabel and I have been going over the data from Decimus's base, and we found a way into the Cartographer. But it's not going to be easy. The Cartographer's defenses make it almost impenetrable. The only way up to it is by a Forerunner elevator. If you can get access to the local Forerunner control towers, I can take control of the elevator and take us up. It's our only chance of getting inside.
We'll have to take it. We need to hit the Banished again before they find out what we discovered at their base. Get to the Cartographer and find out what Atriox is planning. Be careful. The Banished may still have traffic moving along the route.
Alright, that sounds lovely. But first we gotta wait for it to get done loading in order for us to do anything. Okay, so yeah, welcome back. Welcome back to Halo Wars 2. Yeah. There we go. Oh, thank God. It saved me.
Listen up, team. You've all been chosen for this mission because you've seen plenty of action. We can't send a large force in without alerting Atriox to our presence. So I need the best.
I can't really do a good Beavis and Butthead laugh, so that's the best I can do.
Scout the area. The Banished may still have troops moving along routes near the car.
Alright, sounds good. So is this my team right here?
Hog is humming and raring to go.
092. Ready to go.
Alright, that's what I'm talking about.
Making my
way downtown. So these mantises are... What are they? Are they a mantis? They don't look like a mantis to me.
Spirit of Fire. We found destroyed Banished mining equipment. Yep. Do we have another team down here?
Negative. It sounds like we have another party in the mix.
Oh, jeez, yep.
Be careful. The enemy of our enemy is not necessarily our friend.
On the move. Isabel, have you seen anything like this before?
It's a massacre. Anyone that could do this to the Banished isn't someone we want to run into.
Well,
great. Whatever happened here, we still have a job to do. Let's keep moving.
I mean, we could do this. We've done plenty. We gotta go across this bridge, okay. But I want to collect some of this stuff before we leave. Make sure there's no more.
On the way.
Moving on up. So I wonder if there's like a rebellion against the ranks. You think? Or maybe someone wants to take the mantle of leadership.
Heads up, hostiles.
Oh God.
Banished vehicles. Send in our Cyclops.
Beat him.
Kill confirmed. Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around to get that light bridge back online.
What?
Taking him down.
Can you get up there? Oh, hey, you took him out. Okay, so I think we can only use
ready
one Spartan in order to do this. But how do we get over there? That's awesome.
I'm there.
What is that?
Okay, never mind.
So we gotta go around. We pretty much just gotta go back up here. Just click over there. Okay, so they have jetpacks. That's pretty cool. That's nice to know. It'll help out a lot.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, God. Hijack.
Good as on. Mind if I take this?
I don't mind one bit.
I'm getting hit by enemy infantry.
Do something about it.
Enemy neutralized. I'm across. Activating the light bridge now.
Well, I'm gonna need you. Get right here.
Double time.
And activate it.
Move the humans down! Your bones will make fine ornaments!
10-4. Nice and simple.
Oh, God.
Situation you need resolving? 092 reporting, sir.
We're losing ranks. It's not good.
Somebody want to get these bozos off me? Moving. Won't be a challenge, sir.
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Yes, we did. We lost a lot of men, though. That's not good at all.
On the double.
What the heck?
We found out who's been attacking the banished mining operation here.
Looks like the Ark will only tolerate so much abuse before launching sentinels to defend itself. This has to be related to the banished using the cartographer.
They are freaking it up.
Jerome, I've marked a location for a base drop just ahead.
Show them what we can do.
Isabel, update the professor with anything she needs to know about the Forerunner control towers.
On the run!
Okay, so they took it out, didn't they? Oh no, it's almost taken out. Alright, well let's go establish a base and then take control. Boop, buddy, boop.
We're dropping in a base now. The professor will brief you on your mission while you wait.
The only way to access the cartographer is by way of an elevator the banished currently have on lockdown. Open it up. I need you to capture 3 Forerunner control towers near the elevator. I'm marking them on your map now.
There's one.
Capturing these towers will get me access to the elevator controls.
2.
The banished won't want us reaching the
cartographer. There's 3.
So they'll fight hard to keep control
okay.
of them.
Well, we need to build an army.
You're going to need a bigger army to capture those towers.
That's pretty much what I said.
Build a supply pad and generator first, so you have a steady income of resources.
That's what I was going to do. Alright, let's build power. Should we build... Hold on, let's build... Build power right there. And... Build a, one right here. Those.
You should also request an air pad so you can start building air units.
That's an air pad. Bam!
We already know the banished have wraith tanks in the area, so you'll need air units to effectively counter them.
Yep.
Keep in mind that air units are vulnerable to ranged infantry, so make sure you're using the right unit for the right job.
Captain, we're detecting enemy units moving on Jerome's position.
Ah, crap.
Get some hornets out there to counter those wraiths.
Ready to go.
Supply pad constructed.
Is it? It's constructing right now. It's not construct. Oh wait.
Get those hornets ready, Jerome.
Hold on. I can't do anything about that. I still got a few seconds left.
Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
Wait a minute. Are these mine?
You got it. Moving out.
Oh yeah.
Target eliminated.
Pick him up.
Air pad constructed. There's more enemy units dropping in from the east.
All right, well, let's construct one of those. Just one.
Wouldn't mind getting some help with these vehicles.
We're gonna need a barracks, but let's put the barracks right here. Back there.
So
by our enemy vehicles. Over.
Over there.
Hostiles incoming from the.
Well, we're gonna need more supply.
The enemy sent vehicles after pads.
Our base is under
oh my
attack.
God. We're getting freaking destroyed over here.
I'm getting hit from artillery.
Did my plane get. Okay. Yeah, let's build. Dang it, I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to collect a pretty good bit of this.
I'm getting shelled. Need support.
Cyclops, good to go.
Collect as much as you can.
I'm right on. Supply pad constructed.
Hornet is under our.
Grenade throw researched.
Bam. It'll
be a walk in the park.
It looks like that was the last drop for now. They'll be back. Remember, you can build Hornets at your air pad to replace any you've lost.
Sounds good.
Now start pushing out to capture those control towers while the enemy is regrouping.
Understood, sir. Let's take those towers, troops.
Yeah, but first let's do that.
Easily done. Hostile structure deconstructed. I'm there, sir. On the run!
Heck yeah. Do I have? I don't really have it. Good. Let's destroy some of these things real quick. Can I upgrade after these things get done?
Turret constructed.
I still don't see any upgrading for those. I need to heal all of you. So all of you.
092 reporting, sir.
All right. So we can't just go out and attack just now. We have to. Let me heal my peoples.
Ready for duty.
Let me heal them. Yo. Okay, we got some supply things going on. We're gonna need one of these. Let's build one of those. We're gonna need some ground troops. Also, we're gonna need some air troops. So let me see if I can't.
Turret constructed.
The enemy is sending vehicles after me.
Get two of those guys. Do what you can. I can't upgrade the turrets right there. Can I upgrade there? I cannot. Okay. I need to bring in some muns. Awesome.
Garage constructed.
Alright, we got the garage. How much do I have? Okay, so it takes about 250 for those. I need to bring in some money. We're gonna probably need. Well, we can't build one unless we get 500. Yes, Jandra. How do we upgrade him? We're definitely gonna need some of these. We're gonna need as many as we can get. Know what else we need right here. We can let's get another one of those. We're gonna need to generate a lot of supply. So that way we can build stuff faster and things done. And I'm not sure how to upgrade. Can't upgrade that yet.
Supply pad constructed.
As soon as they upgrade we should be generating more supply. More supplies really quickly.
Supply pad up.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that.
Supply pad upgrade.
I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Give me some of that money. We're gonna need a pretty good bit of people out here. And sweet. Oh, I need more of this power. I can't upgrade that. I want to upgrade power. Whoa.
Let's show them what we can do.
What did I just do?
What you got for me, boss?
What the hell? What are you doing way over there? Get over here. No, I don't want anyone doing anything right now. Okay, what is it? I gotta figure out what all the buttons do. Take him out.
Spark Jerome under fire from vehicles.
Good job.
Leader power.
Good job, good job, good job, good job. Okay, upgrade that. We can't upgrade that anymore. Can't upgrade any of this. Alright, we're gonna try to get as many as we can. Now, I don't really want to get a lot of soldiers.
Supply pad up
or Marines, I don't know. Should I? They don't really take much. 150? 150, no. We're probably gonna need a lot of these guys, so. I have to build up my army.
We're up,
Levi. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
092 reporting, sir.
Okay, do we have another airplane ship thing? Hornet?
Hornet waiting for
orders. Yes, there you are. Okay, I got more of you. Yeah. I'm gonna need all of you to move up. Move up a little bit because you're kinda taking up a lot of space right now. How many do I have right now? What's my max? How do I see my max real quick? I can't really tell.
Find me some metal to crush.
Alright.
Here's you. Ready to go.
Any more being created right now? Okay, one more. And we might go take A, since A's right there. Or we can go take C. Let me see if we could take C. Over here, we could try. The amount of people we have right now, we can try.
Eager to tear this place up, sir.
Oh yeah, take them out real quick, and then we're gonna head out.
Hostile liquidated. Warthog under attack from enemy vehicles. On the double.
Wait. We got those guys up there. All right, now we move out. Right there.
Moving.
All right, moving out. Only create two. Okay, so that's about it. That's all we can.
We're under attack from ground troops.
Take them out as much as you can, and then keep on moving up. Don't worry about them. Keep on moving up. Well, we could take that, couldn't we?
Heads up, enemy sighted.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Professor, we've reached one of the control towers.
Capture and hold it so I can start working on the elevator.
Alright, will do.
Remember, each tower you hold will increase the speed that I can take control.
Under fire from ground troops!
Why are you over here by yourself?
Sell me from a distance!
Okay, so that's being taken over. That's good, that's good, that's good. How are we doing over here? Alright, we're doing pretty good. Can I upgrade these? Nope, I cannot. Make some more of these guys. Yeah, let's do that. Let's upgrade that then.
Got my foot on the pedal,
yep,
sir.
Moving you all the way up here. We need you to advance.
We've taken one of the control towers. Let's make sure it stays ours while we take the others.
Lock it in.
Enemy spotted. Warthog under attack from ground troops.
Hey, listen, man. You just need to keep on pushing. Alright.
Jerome, Isabel's brought the Spirit of Fire's defense capabilities online.
Okay.
Listen to that engine purr.
Everybody.
Suit it up.
We'll take B. Where's B at? Right here.
I'm there,
let's go take that out.
Jerome, I'm starting to make progress on the elevator. But if you capture the other control towers, I'd be able to work faster.
There you go, take him out.
I'm getting shell. Need support.
He's retreating. He's retreating.
We need that point, squad.
Hornet ready.
Well.
I've got enemy vehicles on me.
That one's still good. How are we doing over here? Everybody's okay?
Reading you loud and clear.
Right, you stay right there, actually. I need you to stay right there. Okay, I only make one. We already have the max amount of number of people here. Good. Yeah, I think we're all good. Let's capture the A, which is it shouldn't be that far away.
Leader power ready.
Come on. I think they're getting attacked over here. I think we're being attacked. Yeah, we are. Dang it, no.
Heads up, hostiles.
All of you.
Got guns on that artillery. I'm taking a pounding.
They're capturing this one over here. They're capturing B as well. Dang it.
Under fire.
We're losing control tower B to the enemy.
Okay, this is gonna be difficult.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
We just captured that one too. Not too long ago.
We've lost control tower B.
Vehicles you want dealt with?
Vehicle down.
Okay, so this is gonna get difficult. I can already tell that much. Oh god.
Can anyone take out that artillery before it blows me out of the sky?
The enemy has captured control tower B.
Okay, so they're not joking around with this.
Warthog ready to rock.
Capture this thing real quick. Alright, so I'm gonna need to divide them up. I thought I could capture all of them before they could actually do anything, but that's impossible. Okay, so I do see it. I have to get mine all the way up. There's that 100.
We're losing control tower C to the enemy.
Alright, we'll be alright.
Control tower A.
Okay, all of you, we need to go back. Ready, we need to go back all the way.
We've lost control tower C.
Oh, you're here.
I'll clear it for you, boss.
For now, we're in the lead.
The enemy has captured control tower C.
That real quick. I may have a couple of people go to this one right here. It's pretty close. We need to destroy that, whatever that is.
Control, we have enemy forces in the area.
Alright, do what you can. Do what you can. I can only do so much.
Leader point earned.
Awesome. Yeah, we can't upgrade that. We can't upgrade that anymore. Our supplies are already maxed. Our ship's already maxed as well. Our power, we can't upgrade power. So we got doing what we can.
We've captured control tower B.
Yeah,
under artillery assault, over.
Yes, sir.
Turret constructed.
Alright, you stay right there until I need all of you to come over here.
Just show me the
okay.
Hostile, sir.
Then I can do that to go fast. Alright. So, all right, we're winning right now.
Leader power ready.
Okay, I need all of you.
My hog is ready for the full
need all
tour,
of
sir.
You to go over here.
I'll just put it on cruise control. Just give me an order,
right,
sir.
You're going. Hopefully you live.
This must be where they're manufacturing their race.
I don't think that's their only facility. I'm detecting several similar structures in the area.
Sabotaging those buildings will slow the enemy's ability to produce wraiths. It could give us the edge we need.
Wait a minute, did they destroy it?
Artillery fire? That ain't playing fair!
Yeah, do what you can. Do what you can. Do what you can. Nice. Okay, you got backup. You have backup. Good job, good job, good job, good job. Alright, we're doing it. They haven't taken over this yet. I may need to half it.
We're halfway there.
Alright, I'm gonna half it a little bit. And all of you
she's ready to
all
go,
of you
sir.
Go over here.
Out of my way, coming through.
I'm gonna need to make some more. I don't know if I want. No, maybe not. Well, let's see what we can do. Can't do anything. I think I got the max amount of people. I get. No, no, I can't. Yeah, I think I'm maxed out right now.
Enemy spotted. Shock up another kill for the hog. I'm under attack from the enemy.
Doing all right. Okay, yeah, they're doing okay.
Let me add those 10
cannons. Oh yeah, go time!
And they're doing okay over here.
Warthog ready to rock.
Spartan Jerome here.
Let's go down here real quick. Move just it. Real quick, I want to see what's down here. I want to see if we can do anything with this. Ah! Wooden talk. Okay, back up here. Alright, that's good. We're good on that one. Okay, they got this thing over here as well. And they got this thing over here. I think if we destroy those, we can... I think we'll be okay.
Got eyes on enemy
so...
forces, over.
Mini base complete.
Awesome.
The enemy set vehicle.
Gosh. Wow. Oh my god. All of you need to go over here real quick, because... Wow. I think we'll be okay. We're winning. They need a pretty good bit in order to actually win. Okay, they got that thing. We're going to go and destroy... what do we got here? What do we got here? We can make marines with that. What is this? Let's do... supply. I think we're gonna need some supplies. I mean, we got enough of that, but still. You, all of you, every single one of you.
092 reporting,
go here.
Sir.
Destroy
on
that thing. I
supply pad
make some more.
Control, we have enemy force.
Leader power ready.
I think we'll be okay.
Just hold on a little longer. We're nearly there. We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Yeah, they're doing pretty good. Alright, you're doing pretty good.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Okay, see if you can't do anything about that.
Revved and ready.
Under fire.
Let's go.
Okay, so we're winning. They're not attacking A or B, so we're good. I don't know if you can take control of that or not. You need to get away from them. Hey, you know what?
Got some creeps over here.
We've lost control.
Oh, really?
That's job satisfaction. Listen to that engine purr.
We need to go back. Let's go back to B. Let's go all the way back to B.
See you back at the mess.
Warning is under artillery assault.
She's ready to go, sir.
The enemy has captured Control Tower B.
Don't worry, I got people on Control Tower B right now.
Warthog on the move.
Dang, look at all the supply we have. Holy crap. Trying to get as many ships as we can. We're winning, so, I mean, we got it. We're good. Taking it back.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles.
I'm losing control, Jerome. We need to stop the Banished from holding those towers.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Okay, so we're taking B back. Can't really make any more, like, soldiers or anything like that.
Hornet reporting. Over.
I think it's because I already have the max amount of numbers. Yeah.
Watch my
We need to go destroy that, probably.
How
do you get over there without getting hurt?
I'm getting shelled. Need support. Hornet waiting for orders. We've captured Control Tower B. That's it. I've unlocked the elevator.
Weakness. We did it. What? Okay, the thing was moving by itself. I was freaking out.
Team, we've got a clear route to the cartographer now, and you heard the Banished Wraith production at the same time.
Feels good to have another win, sir.
Maybe a bit early for celebrations, Jerome. Let's wait until we find out what Atriox has been planning at the cartographer.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Mission complete!
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
Hey, no problem, man. You know, I try. You know, I tried. I didn't try hard enough, but you know. All right, we got a pretty good score. Not really, but I had fun. So you know, that counts for something.
Start log. Senior Chief Petty Officer Alice 130. I managed to make it out of the outpost, and I've been tracking an enemy convoy to one of their compounds. They took some of our troops prisoner back there, and I'm not gonna leave them behind. I've spotted another abandoned research post, and I should be able to use it to send an encrypted message to the captain. I don't think they're expecting trouble. Time for me to give them some. End log.
That's what I'm talking about. Also, I don't know if I want to make these episodes an hour long. I'm not really sure how long this game is, and I'm not sure how fun it is to watch. So, I don't know if I'm going to end it here and just make them like how I've been making them, was like 30-something minutes long. Probably. I might do that. Make them like 30-something minutes long. So that way it's not too boring or, you know. I'm not really sure how fun this is to watch. I mean, most people may think it's just fun to watch and pretty entertaining, but I don't know. I mean, it is what it is. I love Halo. I love playing it. This is really fun, and I kind of wanted to upload it on my channel. I wanted to have like a Halo game on my channel. Like any Halo game that comes out, I'm definitely gonna put on my channel. So I may end it here, or let's see what happens.
We got hostiles.
I may make them like an hour long. What do I do?
Come get some.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about.
The cavalry's here! I felt that!
I'm getting you out of there. Hang on.
I may make them an hour long and then, like, upload.
We're gonna get everyone
upload,
back.
Like, this episode long. Later on sometime.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Spartan. I thought we'd never see you again.
We're only gonna get one shot at a pickup, so let's get everybody before we call for a ride home. Stay close to me, and we'll all get out of here together.
That sounds fun. Yeah, I may make this like an hour long and then like post one every week, maybe. So that seems like something I might do. Alright, so what are we doing? We have to go and save people.
Yeah,
let's do that. Trying to get killed. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. God, kill him.
Oh, it's nice to have a rest.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, target practice. Good as there.
All right, we're doing pretty good.
Moving out.
Careful, though.
More cells up ahead. Break them out of there.
God.
Those prisoners have escaped. Send the alert.
Come get some.
What the heck? What was that?
See you back at the mess. Here I go. Lighting them up.
Yeah, we lost somebody, but...
Let's do this.
Trying to... Pretty good.
Welcome back to the fight, everyone. Spartan Alice reporting, sir. We've still got more of our people out there. Let's go get them back.
All right, there's some over here.
Heads up! Looks like we woke the neighbors!
Hostiles.
Really annoying.
Run away!
Yeah, okay, I think we're good. They're running away. We'll let them retreat. We need to go and save some more of our peeps. So be careful. Get her here.
I'll get there. Jump pack brutes. Keep your distance. And if you see them fly, get out of the way before they land. Right.
Take them out.
No prisoners this time.
Take them out.
Spartan 130 is under fire from ground troops. Over.
Come on. You can do it. There you go.
Say my name.
Say my name. I'm talking about.
Hey, soldiers, saddle up. We're gonna need those warthogs. 130 ready to go. Alice 130 reporting for duty.
Okay, so we're building our army. We're doing it. We're doing pretty good.
Need something stomp, sir?
Okay, we need to go up here this time.
Getting going.
And we might have to establish a base here, probably? I don't think so. I think we might be establishing a base somewhere else. So, yeah. Yeah, brah. Yeah, brah. Come get some, brah. Huh?
You know the drill, team. Don't spare
yep,
the ammo.
Don't do it.
I wonder if I can beat my kill streak.
What the heck is that? Oh, it's the engineers. Yeah, I remember. There. Oh.
Walking
yeah, kill
bar.
Thing and then... Kill that thing. Damn, there we go.
Just like
I really did hate those things in... What was it? Halo 3 ODST? It's the first time you saw them. I didn't like them.
hope you kept that Cyclops armor in good shape. Now that we've got everyone, it's time to call home. We can't call the Spirit of Fire on unsecured channels, so we need to take control of the old research post here. Let's roll out.
There we go. Okay. Where are we gonna go? Over here? Okay, so...
Tangos, keep them peeled.
Yeah, just take them out. Take them out real quick.
All in a daze. Cyclops under assault from enemy ground forces.
On the move.
I think their health is okay.
Spirit of Fire actual. This is Alice 130 reporting in.
Good to hear from you, Alice. How did you make it out?
Commandeered an enemy vehicle, sir. I've rescued some of our troops, and we're ready to get back in the fight.
Isabel's got your signal, and we're sending in Pelicans to extract you. But she's also intercepted enemy chatter. The Banished are heading to your position now.
We'll hold the line until extraction, sir.
It's too hot for a complete base drop, but the Spirit of Fire is standing by to lend support.
Thanks. We'll make do. Alice out.
Alice, I have turrets ready to deploy to help shore up your defenses.
Leader power ready.
There we go. And is there another one? Ah. I am. So now we have to defend the area. Is that what we're doing?
Ready to flatten some armor.
Ready to stomp some hostiles.
Enemy sighted.
Yeah, right here.
Making my way.
Man, they're messing them up.
Turret constructed.
Okay.
Turret constructed.
So I'm guessing we gotta destroy this thing.
Spirit of Fire's restoration drones are online for you, Alice.
Well, I mean, it's not easy.
Show me my targets. On the way.
You destroy that? Or... what's up?
Heads up, hostiles.
Oh, jeez Louise. Right here.
Moving to position.
Not put these down anywhere. Okay, there we go.
Alice, Isabel has brought Lotus mines online for you.
Got orders for me, sir? Alice 130 ready for action, sir.
They may be attacking us from over here next.
Alice moving out.
Whoa.
I've been targeted by the enemy. Over. On the run.
Can't do anything right now. Wow. Okay, we need to go over here. We need to rebuild this. Okay. They got distracted.
It's getting pretty busy down here. Do we have an ETA on that extraction?
Almost there, Spartan. I just need you to hold on a little longer.
Over here.
Ready for action, sir.
Still can't do anything right now.
Starting to lose count.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
130 ready to go. Moving out.
Turret constructed.
Just give me an order, sir.
Okay. My targets. I'm under fire from enemy infantry. Over.
Leader power.
Why are you not taking them out?
Receiving fire from ground troops.
I can't attack them because they're not in the area. I need 100 power. I won't be able to use that until I get 100 power.
Leader power ready.
They won't be using that anytime soon. Alice moving out. Go. It'll be a walk in the park.
Let's see if we can't destroy this and get any power real quick. Okay, they're gonna destroy that drone either way, so we're gonna let them destroy it and then hopefully they move up. As soon as they move up, we'll take them out. There we go. Are they taking it out yet? Alright, get over here and wait until they take it out. As soon as they do, we'll take them out. Be like butter. Do I need to use it right now? Well, yeah, probably. Let's use it. Use it real quick. And hopefully we can win this. Also, in these episodes, I might not edit much of it. Or maybe not any of it. Just to keep it, because I don't really know. I mean, I can edit most of the stuff and show the interesting things, but I'm just going to keep it the way it is. Alright, it's almost destroyed. I can't attack them. I can't do anything if they're over there. I have to wait until they get closer. There they go. Come out.
Too slow, pal.
There we go. They're really, really slow. Dang, I need 300 supply. I don't have 300 supply. Oh god.
Ready to stomp some hostiles, sir.
Yeah, attack them the best you can. Here, move up a little bit. Move up a little bit more.
On my way.
Dang it. Okay.
We have a vehicle down, over.
There we go.
Need something stomped, sir?
I'm gonna save it for the health, because I think we're gonna need health more than anything. We got some splitting. Let's take them out first.
Making my way.
Okay, here they come. They're coming back. Wow. Okay.
Under attack from ground troops. Over.
Do your best. Do what you can. Be fine. Oh, okay, we did it. Or, no, maybe not.
Spirit of Fire Actual, they're throwing everything at us.
Isabel, launch Archer missiles now.
That's not gonna hold them back, sir.
Thank you.
close call. Where are we heading next, sir?
I'm putting those troops under your command so you can continue hit-and-run operations against the Banished. How would you like to cause them more trouble?
Well, I know I'm staying. Only one question, sir. Who are the Banished?
I'll get Isabel to put a briefing package together for you so you can catch up. Good hunting.
Hey, look at that!
You fought with honor and courage. A well-earned victory.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Yeah, we actually did better than any of the other stuff we did. Rank 3. Okay. Check 1 out of 3. Boss objective 04. Skulls? I didn't know there were skulls in this. Campaign logs collected. 10 minutes. Your time. 14 minutes. So we could have beaten that in 10 minutes. Well, I mean, the elites did get stuck doing freaking... trying to kill my turret way in the back. So I couldn't do anything about that. Our score was pretty good. We did pretty good. Overall, did pretty good. 1-3-0. Okay. Well, hopefully this was entertaining and really fun. I'm really nervous uploading games like this because I'm not sure how interesting it is. But hopefully you found it interesting. Hopefully you found it fun. If you're a Halo fan, hopefully this was really fun to watch. There wasn't a cutscenes in this one. But I'm pretty sure we'll see some in the next one. And also, the way I'll be uploading this is that I'll upload one every week. I'll try to upload one every week. They're probably going to be an hour or close to an hour long. So hopefully you enjoyed. And if you did, please stay tuned for more. And see ya.